Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, we're going to talk about scene collections in Streamlabs OBS. Scene collections are a way to have different stream setups that can be changed on the fly. This comes in handy if you have different stream setups for regular streams, charity streams, media streams, and more. We'll cover how to create new scene collections, switching scene collections, renaming scene collections, duplicating scene collections, and deleting scene collections. First, we'll talk about exactly what scene collections are. When you're on the Editor tab, if you look at the Scenes list on the bottom left of Streamlabs OBS, you'll see a list of scenes. All these scenes in this list are called a scene collection. On the top left of the Scenes list is where you can manage your scene collections. The name here is the name of your current scene collection in use. When you click on the name or arrow, a dropdown will show. Click on Manage All to open up a window where you can manage all your scene collections. From here, we'll create a new scene collection. On the top right, click on Create New. You'll be brought back to the Editor tab in Streamlabs OBS, where you'll now be in your new scene collection. Add all the scenes and sources you'd like for this scene collection. As you add items, they'll be automatically backed up to the cloud with our built-in True Cloud backups. Once you're all set with the scene collection, you can go back to the window where you manage all of your scene collections. Now, we can see our new scene collection, which is called Scenes. Let's name this to be easier to remember what it's for. Once you've named it to what you want, click on the check mark to save the new name. In this list, we can also see which is the active scene collection, as it's labeled with the green active label in the list. When hovering your cursor over scene collections, you'll have options where you can rename, duplicate, and delete scene collections. We've created our first scene collection, so now let's duplicate a scene collection. We can do this by mousing over a scene collection in the list and clicking Duplicate. Now, a new scene collection is added to the list that has all the same scenes and sources and is an exact duplicate scene collection. Name it what you'd like, and then click the check mark to save the new name. Let's get into deleting scene collections. Suppose we don't need this new duplicate and we want to delete it. Simply mouse over the scene collection you'd like to delete and click on Delete. You'll be prompted to confirm that you want to delete the scene collection. We'll click OK, and the scene collection will be deleted and removed from the list. If at any time you want to switch from one scene collection to another, you can do so in two ways. In the Scene Collection Management window, you can double-click on the scene collection you want to switch to. A faster way is to click on the scene collection name on the top left of the Scenes list. Then when the dropdown appears, you can simply click on the scene collection you'd like to switch to. If you have a long list of scene collections, you can use the search bar in this dropdown or in the Scene Collection Management window to type in the name of your scene collection and it will filter the list for you. Now you know how to work with multiple scene collections and give your streams some variety with different scene collections for different themes or streaming purposes. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.